Hello and welcome to this broadcast of this international friendly. Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's billed as a friendly international. We'll see about that. There are a lot of very competitive footballers on the field today.
There certainly are, Clive, and I'm really looking forward to this one. It is an opportunity for those guys to really lay down a benchmark to the manager and show them what they can do and show them that they are capable of playing top-class international football.
Should be an entertaining game. Defender couldn't get to him. Has a chance here. Managed to get in the way of it. Here, look who's on the ball. He can score from anywhere.
Yep.
Chance here. Is it a chance? Scores. It was a beautifully engineered breakaway. It all happened so fast, Andy.
You know, this team on the break, Clive, are very, very dangerous. That really is a good finish.
Back underway. Scoreline's 1-0. Just intercepted. Saw that coming. Cross of a ball, and they know it.
And that's why, Clive, he's got people committing to getting into that penalty area.
And that will be offside, but it was also a warning. They gave him a lot of space there. managed to clear their lines there, but they did. It was touch and go, a narrow escape. Easily shaken off the ball, is he? Taken away from him on the wing. Flags up, it's offside. It was a close one, though. Keeper was really stretched there. It's going to be a corner to Portugal. What can they make of it? Got his head to it. Can he get it in? In a block. What can he do here? Flag up, offside, free kick. That's it for this first half. The referee has blown, so it's 1-0.
I think that injury sort of took the sting out of the game, really, Clive. It upset everybody in the ground. We don't like to see that. Let's hope he's OK.
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
It's Portugal to get the game restarted. Their manager will have asked for more of the same. Full marks to the keeper, make sure the ball's stuck. Stringing passes together now, looking good. Pulled to retain possession. Sharp passing. Okay. He's the kind of defender who just loves a tackle, isn't he? Safety. Real chance. Chance maybe. Cristiano Ronaldo. Defense survived that as much by luck as judgment. It was pretty desperate stuff, but they smuggled it away eventually. Nicely worked. Flagging.
this going to make on the game? Both teams are going to make a substitution here. Challenge so well, you know. Beautifully done.
Portugal do pass the ball well at times, knocking it around nicely now. Oh, look at this for a chance! It's a chance! Oh, great work by the keeper from a very well-struck shot. Ball's gone out of play, it's a corner to Portugal.
Everyone something to think about. Ronaldo. He looks certain to score. He's so good in the air usually.
Well, that's a glaring miss for a player of his quality.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Snappy passing. Looked like it might be a corner, but linesman says throw in. Nodded on. Ronaldo. That's it. The referee brings proceedings to an end.